It is wedding showering in Bollywood one after the other. And now Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas are getting hitched at Umaid Bhawan in Jodhpur. They arrived on Thursday and were welcomed with garlands and song dance performance put up by a group of Rajasthani artists. The guests were treated to goodie bags in their rooms with a card requesting them not to carry their mobile phones to the wedding. According to a report in a leading daily, Friday began with Mehendi at the Umaid Bhawan Palace with Priyanka dressed in a stunning multicolored outfit and guests dancing on Hindi songs. Nick Jonas rehearsed on Galla Gudiya from PC's Dil Dhadakne Do with his friends for a performance that would be part of the Sangeet in the evening. The theme for the Sangeet was black, gold and silver. A source was quoted as saying, "As of now, no functions are scheduled to be held at the Mehrangarh Fort. While the Christian wedding takes place today, the Indian ceremony is planned for Sunday." Six stalls of clothes, shoes and jewelry, including that of Jaipur-based designer Puneet Balana and designers Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla have been set up for Baratis to choose their outfits. Popular Josvela is the photographer for the wedding. Paul Kevin Jonas, Nick's father, will officiate the Christian wedding. PC's gown has been designed by Ralph Lauren.